Hey guys, what's going on? A lot of RC videos lately in there, and isn't it great? I'm having a lot of fun making those one videos from the race day. That is some fun editing. I've never done nothing like that before. I'm ready to make the next one, so. Anyway, I am charging up the LiPo battery because we have a special guest coming. Chohansome99 is going to come. He's on his RC road trip, and he is passing through, and he's going to stop by for a couple hours on his way to Kansas City. And he has personally requested to drive my Slash. So, it has been raining, but the sun has popped out, so if the track isn't too wet, I'm going to let him drive it on the track. If not, we'll go somewhere else, pavement, something. Johansson99 is driving this Slash today. In fact, if we can't find a place, I'll let him get it muddy. They're waterproof, right? They can play in the mud. So, I got the LiPo battery charging, and hopefully we'll have some footage of Johansson99 and myself. Probably a video on his channel and this video on my channel. And hey, I'll talk to you guys later. And look for the videos. Go watch his videos of his trip. They're pretty cool stuff. So more RC videos to come. And I'll talk to you guys later.
Yep.
Oh yeah,
you wrecked it.
All right guys, like I said earlier, we're here with Johansson99 over here with this Typhoon. He's getting ready to take off with it. We're out here at the lake where I do film some videos sometimes. Got a big open space. We just got done driving the Slash. Now he's gonna fly his Typhoon and I'm gonna try and record it. So let's see what happens.
If I remember, I did pretty good recording this down there in Harrisonville.
Ready?
Yep.
Thank you.
That's the Typhoon 3D. I hope you enjoyed the flight. Thanks for letting me come and see you, Greg, and I hope you all enjoyed the video.